Thank you. Have you heard it? Apparently, the Blue Island's coalition sent an emissary here to Enderal, despite the wars. They are bold. We've got to give them that. Transcribe verse 18 100 times.
Yes. What are you doing here?
Hymn of the Desert King. Dark as the sun, light as the night.
Thank you. Malphus blessings, madame. Are you looking for something to read? By the, put that away! Are you mad? Don't go around showing these to people like a bloody bouquet. Well, apart from the fact that the pathless murderer wrote them, they're forbidden. Probably thought it'd impress me. Would have gotten us both into the Undercity if I hadn't noticed it before the Order did. Well, they haven't always been, you know. At first, the Order reprinted them, thinking it would be a wonderful scare story to keep people on the righteous path. However, that didn't work out as they thought it would. People were fascinated by the story rather than appalled by it, and some even started imitating his crimes. You know, killing criminals for justice. Some bards even wrote songs about the Butcher of Ark. Path abiding on the surface, but full of morbid fascination underneath. After some years, yes, it was Trichessa Nataro del Verum, actually, who issued the decree. Nowadays, owning these books is forbidden and punished by a significant prison sentence, and the Order tries to burn every single issue they get their hands on. Well, if they had, you wouldn't be holding one, my friend, would you? Blazes, did you listen to a word I said? Ah, and you might be careful parading around with these for another reason as well. The Order isn't the only one looking for them. Just some moons ago, the two guards protecting the original scripture were murdered and the book taken. Yes, the one the Butcher of Ark wrote himself. I assume the thieves were hoping it contained the forbidden passage about Jael Tennyson's initiation ritual, but as far as I know, not even the original has it. Well, long story short, you're treading on dangerous ground here. If it's a you name it, I got it.
Shackles of Lust, presented by the poets.
On rocks I stood amidst the sea.
Words, O path-abiding people of this holy city. A miracle has happened. A miracle that must have been, due to its sheer glory, brought forth by Malthus himself.
Madame?
Walk blessed, my dame. How can Sylwyn and friends serve you today?
Well,
of course.
There's a point, but you just have to live with it.
Walk blessed. Of course. Walk blessed, my dame. How can Sylwyn and friends serve you today? Would you like to open a personal vault? Or perhaps even acquire an estate? Very well. We will need a 100 pair. Excellent. To make a deposit, simply talk to one of the bankers or put it on the shelf yourself. Ah, and, well, holdings for something, a business, a caravan, things like that. But forgive me for saying so, you do not seem to be a woman of means, so I don't suppose it will be relevant to you. Of course! A wise decision.
Madame?
Bless him! And don't forget your...
Thank you.
Greetings.
Madame?
Hello. How may I be of service? You do? Let me have a look. Very well, this looks solid. We will add any future gains from this holding to your vault. Walk blessed, of course. A wise decision.
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city. A miracle has happened. A miracle.
Huh? Can I help you?
Due to its sheer glory.
May your path. Always be even.
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast.
And the bow.
His protective hand over us, as he has done for a millennia.
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
not from around here, are you?
I know that accent.
Thank you.